Someone had a rough landing.
You're the last person I expected to work with the rebels.
Good thing he does. Otherwise, you'd be dead. The Viper droids are getting more aggressive. We need to launch our assault.
Assault?
You're going to infiltrate the base, while my team blows open a path to extract the asset.
Sounds fun. Except last time I worked with rebels, I got a death mark. Save the galaxy yourself. I'm walking.
Told you we couldn't count on her.
I agreed to help clean up your mess, not get in the middle of someone else's war.
This is everyone's war.
Listen, forget the rebels, Kay. A lot of people are going to get hurt because of what I did. You want the droid, Smith? This is the deal. I gotta go. Don't leave me hanging here.
You better be serious about that escape path.
I don't know how things work in the underworld, but we don't leave our people behind.
You have no idea who gets left behind.
The base is down a canyon to your west. If you keep heading that way, you should eventually find it.
Got it. Be there soon. I'm good. Sure.
What is the significance of the casino chip you carry? My assumption is you don't intend to gamble with it.
Oh, it's the last thing my mother left me when I was a kid.
A token?
A reminder. At the end of the day, It's just me and Nix.
I see. That was all?
Yeah. Okay?
They see us, Nick! Need a distraction.
Hey, hold this open. Hold this for me, okay? Kadeek, I'm in.
Okay. Follow the tunnel. It'll lead you to the listening post where the base defense grid is. We need to shut it down before the attack.
Rebels show up again, they're in for a nasty surprise.
Why does this part of the base look so different?
It's controlled by the Imperial Security Bureau. Highly restricted. Careful. You don't want to get caught by these guys.
Why does this part of the base look so different?
It's controlled by the Imperial Security Bureau. Highly restricted. Careful. You don't want to get caught by these guys.
See something? Nix, the terminal. Showtime, Nix.
Take it away.
I'm at the listening post, I think.
All right. Shut down the base defenses, and our friends will have their way in.
Your friends, Kadeek. Down.
All right. I already used my credentials to get inside. You should be able to get to me now.
I'm almost there. Where are you?
In a maintenance room outside the Viper droid lab. Hurry up before someone notices.
That's the last of the deliveries. Now I can get paid.
Good. You made it. The Alpha droid is just through there.
So what now? We blow it up?
No. I've got a better idea. We're going to reset its protocols, get it working for the Rebels. Then, it will flip the rest of the Viper droids.
That thing must have 30,000 protocols. How are you gonna wipe them?
Same way we sliced the slots at the Canto Grande.
You're gonna reprogram a combat droid with your jackpot spike?
I call it the Freedom Spike now. It's got some new features.
Oh, how do you?
This way. I'll follow once it's safe.
Lucky. It's clear.
All right. I'm coming in.
So, we deal with this droid, get the syndicates off your back, and then you're good to join the crew, right?
No more surprises. I promise. Typhoon Squadron, we're here.
Copy that. We'll punch open an exit. Just get us that droid.
Need you to pull down that containment field, Kay.
I got it. Field's down. I think your friends are here.
I'm in the system. Keep those drones off of me.
Oh, there's backup. Hey, Indy, I'm gonna need some backup down here.
Where are you? I hear blaster fire.
I'm in a hidden Imperial base in a canyon in the jungle. Just look for the explosions, okay?
This is the last time we hire one of you for contacts.
Again!
troopers on me.
Still in one piece.
95. Scaring me a little, buddy.
It's nothing. We should get moving.
Deke, we're taking a lot of fire here. We need your Viper droid.
Okay, okay. Someone has to hang back with me while I wipe all this data.
I'll do it. Kay, get that Viper droid to the hangar.
Don't worry, I sealed the door. Get to the hangar.
Huh, not bad, Gadeek. It's working. Never.
Everything I could find. They won't be using my plans again.
You sure you won't stay?
Our fight is somewhere else.
Yeah, in a rich guy's mansion.
You've got all the firepower you need. Just don't turn your back on him.
The moment you leave, the Empire's gonna throw everything they can at you.
We'll shake them.
If you don't, we never met. The fate of the galaxy could depend on it.
Man, you guys never stop talking, huh?
Drive coordinates.